an opportunity, giving me a couple opportunities over the years. You know, put Harb on that crew, especially the last couple of years. Yeah, obviously we disagreed what happened last year, but you move on from it.
What's
it
about, right?
Like,
you know, that way, I'll be able to tell you maybe more afterwards, but I feel like it's gonna be, it feels different right now. You mentioned, healthy and successful career.
Ah!
With us this morning. So what's the storyline that most intrigues you in week 2 of the preseason?
Real simple. Buffalo Bills, DJ Manny. First round pick, everyone's question. 16th pick in first round. What are you going to do with this guy? You bring in Kevin Cobb and start a quarterback. This first performance warrants this, in my opinion. Cobb has to be in the start quarterback right now. He's playing a pretty good defense. Last week, the Colts are still in the rebuilding mode. Can he continue to grow? Because this guy, in my opinion, is similar.
Whoa.
To him. He has his body size. He's athletic. Powerful. He has a big hand, and I like that about him. Almost 10 and a half inches. Why? They play in the weather. Conditions have a lot to do with the quarterback to stretch. Yes. So I like the way this guy handled himself going into this game. It'll be interesting this week. So I'll take any time here for coaches.
Because you want to get playing time. You want to see your guys out there. And then you're not going to get injured. How did you do that?
Well, I think in the first preseason game, obviously, what you want to see the young guys, do they take what they learned in the couple weeks of practice and can they really repeat it on the field? Now they're playing a game against the
league.
It's amazing how players all of a sudden, they've been practicing pretty well. They play another